Biden is not my president, and here's why. I live in Norway. We don't even have a president. We have
Jonas Gahr, Støre.